Don't get your pretty afterworn, you know, to lose your virginity.
Don't allow what you see in your vicinity break your wall of security.
Your virginity is your dignity, and make it your number one priority.
Don't listen to those that call it lack of opportunity. Don't allow the error of proximity lead you into immorality. Your friends call you minority because you refuse to join the party of majority. They show off their body committing different atrocity, and you are thinking of embracing their insanity. But listen to me. In Allah, you have your true identity, and you are covered with divine immunity.
Leave them to party in irascibility, because in reality the end is calamity.
If you have lost your virginity already, don't worry, Allah can still give you a new identity. His divinity will help your humanity, that you have to abstain from all immorality, so you can get accessibility into the city prepared by God Almighty. CPK Creativity, bring this into productivity so that you can have the opportunity to realize the reality.
إلى الله على بصيرة أدعو إلى الله على بصيرة أنا ومن اتبعني وسبحان الله وما أنا من المشركين أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون